Ladies and gentlemen, we do thank you very much for your attention, and now we invite you to sit back, relax, and enjoy the takeoff. Thank you, and again, welcome aboard.
I'll be back, y'all.
And some hash browns. And this is my welcome drink. I don't know what it is, but it tastes kind of good. Pretty. This resort is so pretty. And look at the lounge. It's so pretty. I can't wait to get in my room. It's dark. Can't wait to get in my room. Like what? I'm taking a our door for my mom's birthday, and you open it, and this is just the door, and then you have this, the wall right, this little abstract painting, then you go here, and this is the bathroom. It's a double sink, double mirrors,
washcloths,
cups, soap, lotion, this little mini mirror. This is the sink. And this is the shower. This is the shower. It's kind of pretty. That's the waterfall. Little soap, conditioner and stuff. Oh, it has the handle. It's cute. It's so spacious. The sink. Nice, nice. Then we have, oh, this is looking kind of long. Cute, simple. The two doors, real nice. Then we have this body mirror. Cute. And over here is the closet with the robes, the safe, the slippers. This is the beds. Oh, mommy's balloons fell off on the floor. Over here, simple, cute fan. Do 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 do. TV. Coffee cups, water. Mom's birthday sign. Some cups and a ice bucket. Then we have a fridge. Some stuff in there. Is that ginger ale? Mm-hmm. Oh. It's a little luggage stand. And then the desk with the mirror. Chair. Table. Couch. Painting. And then this is the view. Cheers. And it's so pretty. Royalton pool. We're so high, y'all. But it's so cute. But now we're about to shower, get ourselves ready, put on our bathing suits, and put on our day outfit. Today is blue day, day number one. So y'all gonna see me get dressed. So. My mom's stuff from my sister's room. We're sadly not all on the same floor, but it's okay. I don't know which elevator is coming. I think it's gonna be this one. This outfit is so cute. I'm gonna post my pictures. I'm like so cute on this trip. I can't wait. This mirror is so cute. Wah, wah, wah. And then I'm trying to figure out which blue outfit I'm gonna wear. So I'm about to brush my teeth, wash my face, just freshen up.
Margo.
Hold on.
So guys, we just got out the pool and we're walking to the ocean to take some pictures. And it is 7:03 right now and we have a dinner reservation at the steakhouse for 9. So after we took our pictures and stuff, we're gonna go back in the hotel, go back in the room, shower, and prepare for dinner. I can't wait because I'm hungry. And the ocean looks so pretty, y'all. They play volleyball over there. I want to play with them, but like, you know, I'm shy. I can't.
Yeah, you're not in it at all.
You're in the camera. Oh, she's taking a picture.
Yeah, I'm about to do my makeup real fast because it's crunch time. We gotta go. Because my mom is sleeping, so yeah, these are my pajamas. Real cute. So, first day at King Kong.
as a success. I'm gonna take off this makeup, tie down my hair, and get in the bed and go to sleep because it's like 12 something going on 1 something. It's 12 something here, but it's 1 something in New York. So yeah, but I'm gonna take off my makeup with these collagen wipes. Then I'm gonna wash my face, and then I will see you guys in the morning. But we gotta get up early tomorrow because we gotta eat breakfast, and then we're gonna go to the pool and the beach. And our dinner is early tomorrow at 6 p.m. So we have to be up bright and early, eat breakfast, then go chill by the beach and pool, and probably take a nap on the beach because I need some sleep. And I need to charge this battery because the other battery is fully charged now. I had it charged since we were gone. And yeah, the first night was fun. Did enjoy myself, and tomorrow is red day, so I'll see you guys tomorrow. Bye. Changing my jewelry. 40-inch bust down, you know it. Black. I'm pretty and I'll be looking okay. You think that she ain't with me, is it? Okay. She said she ain't, and then I look at, like, okay, I used to be down bad, but I was, okay. Look at our curtain. This is so cute. It's like a little rose. But yeah, y'all. I still didn't even wash my face. Like, I didn't even wash my face. Like, all this sand on me. But my red outfit is so cute. Like, when I tell y'all, my red is so bomb. Like, so bomb. Like, I'm really gonna take some pictures in that and probably post it. I still didn't post my airport pictures or my other pictures. I have like 2 pictures of sets of outfits that I already wanna post on Instagram. I just have to find captions. And I might post them like when I come back or maybe like towards the end of my trip. But yeah, it's real cute, real cute. I took pictures yesterday in my blue night outfit, the little pants and the top, And then I took pictures of my airport outfit, so it's real cute, but I'm about to, first of all, I'm dehydrated. I'm freaking thirsty as heck. But look at my ponytail. I'm mad hungry. Like, we also have Asian cuisine tonight, so that's the type of food that we're eating. I hope the menu is really good. It's at 6, so right now it's like 3 something, so I need to start getting ready. I need to stop talking about stuff talking, so I'm really about to go get my stuff out and wash my face and do whatever something I need to do, and I'll see you guys later. I don't know if I'm doing makeup though. I might do makeup. Do I want to wear makeup? Should I wear makeup? I don't know, but I'll see y'all later. Well, yeah, before I do that, I want to tell you something. So, tell me why yesterday at night, after I put on my pajamas and everything, I went in the refrigerator because I wanted something to drink. So I was like, oh, they have ginger ale, 7-Up. It's a nice 7-Up can anyways, by the way. And they got Fanta, they got Pepsi. I don't really drink soda like that. So I was like, okay, they have ginger ale. I'm going to drink this. This is like a ginger ale to me. Let me show y'all what it looked like. This is what it looked like when I first came in. I was like, oh, they have ginger ale. I don't know what it sounds, I don't speak Spanish. So I was like, oh, they have ginger ale, I could drink that. I opened a ginger ale, bro. I'm drinking it, I'm like. Then I drink it again, I'm like, this don't taste, it tastes like ginger ale, but it don't taste like ginger ale. I'm like, drink it one more time. I'm like, this tastes like beer. And I had to make sure it was tasted like soda or it tasted like there. So then I look at the can, I look at the side of the can. Tell me why they say it got 4.5% alcohol. I'm gonna tell you how fast I poured that thing in the sink. Threw that can out and rinsed my mouth out. Cause I'm like, nah, no way. But I don't be drinking soda like that, but I'm gonna drink this soda today. I'm on vacation. But I just wanna tell you that. Now, let me go for real. Outfits. We're in her room right now. She's not showing off her outfit, but I don't know what that was, but her room is literally the opposite of our room. And she just is not dirty.
For sure. Stop.
like?
I don't know. I don't ask questions. I just ride to where I'm needed. Don't worry. Sort of a good public speaker. Hey, where are you? First of all, thank you for your time.
You got a 2-day trial before I take back my time and make you pay. 30-day trial before I make my mind and it's always trials and tribulations. Child, child, child. Kissing in Paris, I guess we're gonna call it friends.
Alright, little update. I put my bow on my hair. I don't know if it looks stupid, but we just came back in the room because I had this bathroom. Just came back from eating breakfast, and I think it looks cute. I think my ribbon is just too like big. It's supposed to be a storm, so I don't know. It doesn't look like a storm. It says it's gonna rain tonight, but certain stuff they're closing. And my outfit. Today's white day. I look cute. I'm gonna take some pictures. And these little coquette shorts. This bow shirt. My bathing suit is cute. Looks like this. Flowers. Then my silver shoes. These are Burlington Shein bathing suit Shein bow Amazon. Amazon, Hermes, Pandora, my brother, G-Shock. So, I'm gonna show you my bag. I just carry my pink beach bag from Primark. Real cute. Yeah.
It's warm.
They moved all our chairs, y'all, for the storm. So, we have no where to sit right now. The other side, like the, you would say the other public side, I guess. Cause we're in Diamond Club, so it's basically like exclusive. We get to go anywhere, but we have our own sections. So the public side is no, oh yeah. There's no space. They took all the chairs down. So yeah, we're trying to figure something out. When the water's so blue, let's go out here. So y'all, we back in the room because it's supposed to be a hurricane, but it's not really raining anymore right now. But they did move all the stuff like I told you guys. So now we're just gonna change and get ready for dinner because we're supposed to have seafood for dinner tonight, reservations, but it's canceled because it was the restaurant is outside, so we can't be outside for real. It's real windy. It's so pretty out here, but it's mad windy. We're about to just go to the buffet, see what the buffet has, and that's at 6. It's like 5 something, so I'm about to shower and change into my white dress that I have. I didn't really get no pictures in this outfit, and my bathing suit for today was so cute. Like, I'm just gonna take some pictures in the mirror. I had my mom take some pictures of me, but I do need to fix my lash, and I don't know if I'm doing makeup today, but yeah. Let's see y'all when I'm getting ready.
She got me wildin' now. Royal tire, child for now, child, child. Yeah, she making that shake. Breaking that back till her back break. Wow. Yeah, yeah. Crazy how you made it.
Happy birthday, girl. Happy birthday.
made me into a sponsor. You got me paying for shit. You gotta do that trial before I take you on my line. I'm making you ready. 30 trial before I make my money. So
what's that about?
Trial for tribulations.
Everybody in the club, you too. See, I'm just gonna take my own pictures right now. I'm waiting for towels and rags.
Well, I'm waiting for towels and rags.
But we're supposed to be going to dinner at
8.
We was at karaoke. We was there for the dancing classes. And then they're gonna have silent dinner at 9. I said silent dinner. Silent disco at 9. Then they're gonna have the after party. But the sun is from 9 to 11. And the after party is from 11 to 1. So y'all gonna see us there with me outside tonight because we've been locked in, y'all. Locked in. They was having nothing. We was trying to have nothing going on. So we was just outside playing our own. Well, not outside. We was just downstairs playing our own music. We was playing Spades. Well, they was playing Spades. We was playing Uno on our phones and stuff. That was yesterday. Something yesterday. But the rain stopped. Everything should be opening up for real. They started opening back stuff up.
To go
to breakfast, then to the beach, then to the beach is finally open. Look at outside. It's gonna look like Miami out there, man. So cool. Over there is Cancun still. It's just the other side. So you go around and you'll be on that side.
We get to be on the beach today. Finally. But we get to be outside today.
Are you getting a massage?
No, thank you.
Hey y'all, so I came upstairs to I had to pee and then I just fixed myself and wanted to take some stuff out of my purse, my beach bag. And I got me a shot and a pina colada, a version of pina colada, but I got a shot from Our Diamond Club Lounge and then poured some in here, but I poured too much. This is Don Julio Reposado, so y'all gonna take a shot for me. Cheers. Well, half a shot, because it's not full. I poured some in there, but. That was nasty. I know why my eye is still red, like that's bothering me.
High volume.
Love me, so fresh, so clean. Love me in and out, I'm feeling lean. And I'll be down now, anytime you call me. I'll be down, I'll be down.
Hey guys, it's me.
We on the beach. I look like I got a burnt up.
We having fun, John's here. And we having fun, so
yeah. I'm about to go in the water.
Bye bye.
Say bye.
Bye guys.
Because I need you more. Yeah, you know I run and I run and I run and I run. Fly in the sky in the night. Hold me in your arms and your love and your life. I'm on your way right now. I'm on your way right now. Yeah. I'm on your vibe now. You got me on your side now. Yeah, I'm on your way right now. Yeah. If not you, then I don't wanna know. I don't want a story. Day and night, it's unconditional. Got me needing something. Yeah, yeah. Don't be judge, yeah.
Don't be judge, no.
You know your love turn me up like never.
See
you
when
and I'ma do whatever.
This is my outfit, y'all. We going back upstairs. You just said that. Lounge or what are you? Okay, press the closer door. And I know. Please, I miss my voice. I'm back. Bed twisted.
Cute.
Mike Richards would
Because I love and I love and I love and I love you only. Because I need and I need and I need and I need you more. Yeah, you know I run and I run and I run and I run. Fly, fly in the sky tonight. Hold me in your arms and your love and life. I'm on your way right now. I'm on your way right now. Love me tender,
love me judge, love me tender,
love me judge, love me tender. You my sugar, honey, and the lover.
You my sugar, honey,
yeah. You are my sugar, honey, and the lover. Yeah, yeah. Said love me judge, love me tender,
love me
judge, love me tender.
High volume, high volume,
high volume. She bought a flight in her hands. She bought the tag in her hands. Can you see me in her hands? She bought a flight in her hands. She bought a flight in her way out. She bought a flight, nigga. Can't even see me on way out of here. I'm too far in the sky. Hermes, ash with the dark, my ash. Bitch, so pretty, look better than Cassie. Puffin' on Zooters, she calling me daddy. Walking on shit, turn it up and I can.
Guys, we're shopping in Zara.
I gotta make sure she good. Park a 2 mil in the middle of my hood. Taking no mud I made out of the sewer. Crawl hard accessories, but I won't good. Out of these niggas, they looking the same. They copping my lip or they biting my chain. Championship, championship, I just gon' empty shit. Bitch, make a nigga to lick at the key. Dirt at the fountain, but make it in Canada. Bro, get this money like it's my religion. It's to be a man, they're sad. If any of these niggas, they try to compare whatever I did. Them, they touched 100 digits off the geek. They came out the jungle to kidnap a kid. I trap out of bando, spit 10 on the crib. I look at the ocean, the spot 30 in. Clean where I'm at, the city. I keep no funny no matter where I'm in. I have such an ass, you can touch your career. You fucking me good, but you helping me win. Niggas can't see me, they no go teach. Two saying breaks in the whole other ring. I'm never sober, I'm breaking my queen. I'm about to eat, I can feel with a key. She got a flight, nigga, can't even see me on way out of here. I'm too fine to sky. Hermes, ash with the dog, my ash. Bitch, so pretty, look better than Cassie. Puffin' on Zooters and she calling me daddy. Walking on shit, turn it up and I guess.
Walking all day around the world, it was so hot. Guys, we have dinner at 6, but we're shopping. We really OD'd in Zara. We OD in Zara per usual, but they don't have much in here. So yeah, we back in the room. And we have dinner at 6 and it is 5:30, so we gotta kind of like rush to get dressed. I'll show you when I come back inside the room, but I gotta get my stuff ready and get my clothes out and shower and all that stuff. So
Maybe I'm gonna be seeing you on Tuesday.
Tuesday, yes, 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 yes.
Yes.
But I will be seeing you, madam.
No, no.
Nice.
Thank you so much.
Nice,
nice
to meet you.
See ya.
Can I
have the lime shirt, please?
Thank you. Oh. So guys, we're going to the mall again. So yeah, we're going to the mall again. My mom needs to return some stuff. I didn't get a chance to try on my clothes yet. But after we come from the mall, we're gonna go.
Get on another bus.
to the beach and the pool.
Can you search my soul?
To go to the spa. Not sure if we can bring in our my camera or my phone. They said leave your belongings and wear your bathing suit, but I'm not sure if I can bring my camera or my phone. So if I can, you guys get some footage. If not, I'll see you guys when I get back in the room.
Hey guys, we're at the spa. We're doing hydrotherapy.
Make me lose my breath. Yeah, back in my room, we just gave him dinner. This an international show right now, but I was there for a few minutes, went to take some pictures, and I just went to check out my outfit. So this is my my thing is pulled down. This is my orange outfit for the night. Last full day here because we're leaving tomorrow. Yeah, it's cute. It's like giving like a little sunset dress. Cute, and then it has the back out. This is from Target. And then we got, I picked up my name chain. I think that was 2 nights ago, but I'm finally wearing it. I always wanted one, it's so cute. And I layered it with my Pandora heart necklace. And then I got my Chanel pen over here. And then I got on my gold shoes. My gold sandals. And then I had my Balenciaga bag. My gold Balenciaga bag. Cute. Just take a picture like this. But I'm gonna take some more pictures like in the mirror and stuff. And then I think I'm gonna try on my Zara stuff. And then maybe when I come back upstairs, I think I might go back down with my mom. When I come back upstairs, I'm gonna oh, here's my lip gloss. I forgot it here. When I come back upstairs, I'm gonna start packing my bag because we leave tomorrow. We have a late flight. So our flight is at 6. Our flight is at, it starts boarding at 6:20 and we leave by 6:35 and then we arrive back in New York at around 11:30 something. So we do have a late flight. And the champagne. Yeah, she's living in the last door.
Room service. Room service.
Just
like you ain't got.
Cheers.
Oh, yeah.
Mm-hmm. It's right here, sonny.
What's up with that?
I don't know what that is. Mommy.
That's glue.
What's your wrist?
Yo, son, this is our boy.
I mean, get this. This outdoor. Yes, it is.
Good night.
High volume, high volume, high volume.
Mustard on the beat, dope, man down, call her Amber Lamps, tell him free, bro. Nella nigga to the cross, he walk around like Tizo. What's up with these jabroni ass niggas trying to see Compton? They in the street and hate me, fuck them all and your mama. How many ops you really got? I mean, it's too many options. I'm finna pass on this body, I'm John Stockton. Beat your ass and hide the Bible if God watching. Sometimes you gotta pop out and show niggas. Certified boogeyman, I'm the one that up to score with him. Walk him down whole time, I know he got some hoe on him. Pull on him, extort shit, bully the floor on him. Say Drake, I hear you like I'm young. You better not ever go to cell block one. To any bitch that talk to him and they in love, just make sure you hide your little sister from him. They tell me Chubb's the only one that gets your hand-me-downs. And party at the party playing with his nose now. And Baka got a weird case, why is he around? Certified lover boy, certified pedophile. Dot, fuck him up. I'ma do my stuff. Why you trolling like a bitch? Ain't you tired? Trying to strike a chord and it's probably.
This is my airport fit. We're leaving.
A minor. They not like us. They not like us. They not like us. They not like us.
Guys, we're leaving.
No, we just got a room.
Okay, it's my husband's birthday.
Show me your last stop, nigga. They cold foul. I don't know what to pretend. What does the owl? Bird niggas and bird bitches go. The audience not dumb. Shape the stories how you want.
We're about to board the plane. Man, we are leaving Mexico in like 10 minutes. Oh, I'm trying to show y'all. 10 minutes. They board in group A right now, so we're going to be board group B in a second. So, we had so much fun.
I always skip group B.
Okay, bye, guys. Me and John got separated, so we're walking through the gate now. We're going on the plane. We're leaving Mexico. That's the plane. So yeah, she'll get her camera back when we get on the plane because we got separated while we were boarding the plane, guys. So bye-bye.
Ain't no love boy, you ball boy, fish Gatorade or something. Since 2009, I had this bitch jumping. You niggas are getting a wedgie, be flipped over your boxes. Well, over your foe, the other vaginal option. Pussy, you can better straighten they posture. Got famous all up in contact, might write this with a doctor.
Volume, volume, volume.
I fight for you. I do that 3-4 times a night to survive for you. I thought I liked you. That